everybody. My name is Huda. Welcome to the Curse of Dreadbear. Today we're going to be playing, if my controller was on. So I don't know how to play this, per se, but, okay, there we go. Ooh, this looks cool. This looks like Team Fortress's. What's it called in Halloween? Whatever. Okay, Pirate Ride, Corn Maze, Plushkin Patch. And then we've got Spooky Mansion, Night One, okay. Are these, okay. I guess we'll start, what are these? Build a pool. Oh, I don't know where to start. Hallway, pass, Night One. Okay, let's try it. Danger, keep out, push buttons. yeah, no, this is gonna be great. Start game, this is gonna be phenomenal. I can't wait, I cannot wait. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Guten Tag.
Hello? This is just, oh boy. Okay, I got nobody. Oh Jesus, what is happening? Guys, how do I play this? Guys, what is happening? Okay, that's somebody. Donde está? Okay. Door. Door doesn't work. Guys. Oh, what happened? No. That was fun, but how do I play it? Oh. Hello. What are you doing up there? Oh. Yeah? Uh-huh. If I look away, are you gonna kill me? Oh. Hi. Hello. Something. I have no idea how to play those. Let's see. Let's try hallway. I don't know what that is. Oh no, this is like a whole nother game. Okay, move. Okay. How do I? Okay, wait, resume. Cross the room. Okie dokie. No, this is great. This is great. Okay. Oh, I see something. No, this is... fucking Christ. Okay. Flashlight. Okay. Continue. Oh, great. All right. Flashlight. Oh, God, I don't like what this is. I absolutely hate whatever this is. Hello? Shit. Okay. No. Everything's okay. Beautiful. Okay, hello. Get out of here. Okay. Alright, we're doing this fast. I don't like whatever's happening. Hello, 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 charge, 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 Christ, 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 bat, 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 match, bat, no, Jesus Christ, no, cool, no, I'm not terrified. Oh, fucking Christ, Jesus Christ, oh, okay, no, that was cool, that was terrifying. Are you kidding me? These are all the... Okay, I get the concept of that one. That one makes sense. We're gonna try Spooky Mansion. So we did that one. I guess we'll try Dreadbear. Yeah, okay. Okay. So this one, grab and release. That's it. Can I get that axe, please? Please, for the love of God. Okay, start game. No, I'm not twitchy. You're twitchy. Not me. I'm good. I'm solid. Okay.
Welcome back to Research and Development.
Okay.
Today, we are using science to pervert the mysteries of life and reanimate
the
inanimate.
Get the grippers
out of here. To begin, it is customary for the creator to give a melodramatic speech. Go on. I'll wait.
My creation. I shall bring you to life.
Good job. Okay, thanks. Now, let's wake our little experiment with a controlled shock. Turn the crank to lower the platform, then throw the switch.
Crank? Oh, no, this is great. This is great. Guten Tag, Herr Freddy! Okay. Why is it so close? Great! Hello. How are you?
It's alive, but lacking the necessary...
It's alive!
Namely, the brain.
The brain.
So, let's calibrate one.
The brain.
Use the laboratory tools to adjust the brain's vital characteristics. Use the blueprints as a guide for matching the correct colors, size, and neurofeedback loop. When you are satisfied, carefully place the brain in the creature's animatronic head cavity.
Great. Guys, why did the TV turn off? Oh. Oh. Wake up, buddy! All right, so we need a little bit of orange. Hello? That? Hello? Okay. Brain? Okay. Syringe? Ah, oh, okay. So I need a little bit of orange. A little bit of orange into prefrontal cortex. Wake up! Alright, we need a little bit of purple. A little bit of purple. Alright, we need a little bit of that. A little bit of there. I'm gonna be honest with you. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Okay. I'll be honest with you, Freddy. Sorry, Dreadbear. I'm sorry. You look a lot like that other guy. It's a pretty small brain, you know? Alright, we're gonna put this guy. What is this, solar power? Come on. You okay? We good? Oh, he's getting pissed. I gotta hurry up. Red. Red. Nope. Red. Red. Green. To green. Blue. To blue. And then this to here. And then yellow to here. Okay. What does this do? Shit. Okay. Yeah! But it was fine! The brain! It was Abby! Abby normal! Okay. Get in there. Yeah.
for like a millisecond. Wake her up.
All right, and skidoo. Okay, there we go. Come on now, buddy. Back with your brain, Tin Man. Tin Man? Or was it,
Hi, I'm the editor man. Basically, I said, ooh, I'm done. And then I came back later and still spent another 15 minutes trying to beat this level. So, lots of deaths, lots of editing. Thanks, previous me.
Welcome back to Research and Development. Today, we are using science to pervert the mysteries of life and reanimate the inanimate. To begin, it is customary for the creator to give a melodramatic speech. Go on, I'll wait. All done? It's alive, but lacking the necessary control module, namely the brain. So, let's calibrate one. Use the laboratory tools to adjust the brain's vital characteristics. Use the blueprints as a guide for matching the correct colors, size, and neurofeedback loop. When you are satisfied, carefully place the brain in the creature's animatronic head cavity.
Samesies.
Well done. It's time to
Jesus.
Introduce the creature to the kids for focus testing and troubleshooting.
That was so difficult. Why? Oh my god. I don't know why that was so difficult. Oh, great. See, when stuff gets, like, in my face, like, I close my mouth to, like, avoid it. That feels like a mini game. That feels like something. Do those recharge? Oh, no, great.
Wow, I got candy, Fuzzy's flavor bussin'.
Beautiful. Alright, well, I'm gonna finally end this after, I don't know, freaking 40 minutes of recording. Yeah, I don't know why it kept, like, it was annoying. So, I enjoyed it, except for the fact that it kept, like, it didn't explain anything, but I guess it's because I'm not listening. So if you guys are doing this, hit that like button and subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember to be awesome, man.